Welcome back to Tech B Team. Said you're done. You're making it right now, you fucking liar. Okay, so here we are in Tech B Team. We're gonna be imping today.
I guess you could say that. We're imping today.
We're imping. We're gonna be summoning the imp, and we're gonna be trying to get a contract from him that allows us to summon a boss. Okay, I thought I was gonna burp, but that was like a bitch burp. I did it wrong. It's the meat in the middle. So we have to make these raw pork chops in the recipe fairly. Oh, we could have made it with extremis, but that would have been a waste. I need one more string.
I got you. So I can get a little crafting from my view. There's not even any fucking string in here.
We don't have any string. I had 6 string in my inventory. What the fuck? One of them just disappeared. What is this shit? Frames, please don't leave me now. There's no point. Alright.
Oh, I know where all the string is.
I might have string in my backpack.
I'm gonna go get some string.
Do not have string in my backpack. You better get that fucking string or I'll cut your dick off and call you.
Get in the damn string.
I'll cut your dick off and call you dickless.
Here's my
Douglas. Again. Dickless.
Is there even any? Alright, there's no string here. Cool. No, wait, it's right here. Yes, string.
Douglas.
I have 7.
Okay, I'm gonna go into my witch form for this. Not witch form. Armor set, which I need to repair. No, put the armor on. Okay. I need to repair all my armor, really. Really, if we think about it.
Don't think about it. Just be stupid. Oh, fucking, you had string. In the top crafting bench.
Oh. I was wondering. Alright, so. I guess here, you take 3 of those.
Alright.
We are going to be summoning the imp right here, here. Where am I? So this is how we summon them. Right of summoning, call forth an imp. The inner area must be clear. 7x7x4 blocks. Refined evil, demonic blood, ender pearl, attuned stone. So we need an 11x11 red spot. But the thing is, this is an 11x11, but we need to clear the inside, which is the shittiest part about this. Means we're gonna have to move this altar over one.
How sad.
Probably the worst thing ever because the fucking dragon egg. Do you have a torch? Oh, I have torches. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna break this altar piece. Ready? And you're gonna have to place a torch under it so the ender dragon block breaks.
I don't have torches.
You ready? Ready, set, go. Yeah. Perfection at its fucking.
You're gonna be saved by a stranger.
Yes.
Do that shit.
Okay, so let's move this over. Fuck, I don't know. We gotta
here.
Improvise. Oh, right here. We gotta improvise. Right here.
Fucking sucked.
That was fucking better than you. I can put glue meat on it. Okay. So yeah, let's just place all this shit back down here. We need to make it fucking fucker. Fuck you. Jesus. Don't hit me. I'm wearing my good armor.
Sorry. Here, take this for compensation.
Oh, I got a skeleton. Okay. Oh shit, it's fire. Okay. So
middle area now is clear. Except for this fucking bush. Alright, it's clear.
Okay. So we need this to be at 5,000. Good bit of waiting.
Wow.
Let's just.
Oh, let me just join you.
Alright, we actually need to make us boots at some point.
What?
We don't have a full witchery outfit yet because we still don't have boots. So we'll make these seeping
fuck
shoes
your sticks.
Eventually. Motherfucker! Stop!
I needed a stick. I needed a stick, but you took it.
You don't fucking get sticks from them. Just drop sticks to show you that they've taken damage. Jeez, noob.
I was just saying I needed a stick, okay?
You want me to summon these fucking banshees on you?
Yes, I'll just kill them.
Fuck you.
Wow.
You stick.
Took me down to 20 hearts.
You stick peggler. That's a thing, right? Okay, so Let me just make sure I have everything in my inventory here.
Oh, it's at 5,000 gold.
Demonic blood, tombstone shield. Do it. Ender pearls. Is that all I need? Yes, it is. All right, watch out.
I'm out watching.
Does it need to be at night? No, it does not. All right, yes. Here goes. Oh. Oh.
Oh. I just squeaked.
Sign my contract. Sign the contract with your blood. How do we do that? Ryan, how do we sign the contract with our blood?
You need a needle.
Go get us a needle. He's chasing me. Get something.
Use bone.
Bone needle. We should have some in the chest. This motherfucker is so stupid.
I got it.
He's actually trying to run around in circles.
Oh no, wait. How do you make a bone needle again? You need flint.
Oh shit, he cut me off. This little fucker cut me off in the circle. He's got long ass arms. You're probably immune to fire, aren't you? Hey, can I do this?
There we go, okay.
Oh, I did it.
I'm totally guessing, by the way, right now, so I have no idea if you actually need to...
Okay, ready?
Use this.
Look, imp, look, imp.
Oh, doesn't imp. Work.
Imp, hold up.
Wait, what if I do this?
Imp.
Can I hit myself? I do no. It?
Okay, this ain't working. Ryan, we need to search his shell.
Yeah, we do.
We'll be right back.
What are you getting?
Okay, here we go. Temp dos, I guess.
Atentados.
Okay, here goes. Wait. I don't know. Yeah, I go like this, I think. Okay. Here, fucker. Oh, Ryan! Ryan. Oh. Ryan, go downstairs. Go downstairs. Can you Yaga him?
I'll try.
Yaga him.
It says... Oh, I gave him shinies and he likes me.
Ryan, go downstairs. Go downstairs! Listen to me!
Okay, why am I going... Why do you always get fucking all heads?
Go down fucking stairs. Go get you one of the tag locks.
Where?
In the fucking witcher chest. Where else? I don't even know where the fuck the man went.
He's attacking me. That's where he went.
He went down there. Okay, now, fucking give me the tag lock. Let me hit
I didn't get a fucking tag lock. There's no tag locks.
Well, there's one right up here in the top shelf. Okay. I'm trying to hit you, but it's really hard. Oh, I got you. Now here, put that on your bound contract, and then give it to me.
On my bound contract?
On your demonic contract. And then give it to him. He's just staring at you. Did it work?
No. You already fucking claimed him.
Shinies, yawn. Shinies,
this is
yawn.
Bullshit.
Shinies, yawn. We can summon another one. Chill the hell out. Shinies, yawn. He's just yawning at all my shinies.
I don't know, but I have a soul of hunger demon.
Oh. Oh, hold up. Let me try one more thing here. We can't do anything to him. He's extremely hostile for you for some reason. He must have been rude to me at some point.
I can just keep going back
okay,
and
I
forth.
I caught him.
He'll keep...
I caught him.
Chasing me.
Okay, so... You can only catch him with a safari net launcher. So, yeah.
No, I can't get him with an Ayagadu stick.
We gotta put him somewhere where he's not fucking insanely hostile. So we need to, like, put him in a little imp hole. How about we have an imp hole right here?
Teleports.
He does? No, he's supposed to stay in one location. He didn't teleport. He fucking went through your little area up there.
What, did he really?
Oh, shit. All right.
Great imp hole.
Well, there's sand up there. Ryan, I told you there's sand up there.
Put him in this milk hole. There's an imp hole right here.
There you go. That works. Not really. Whatever. Bam. Impole.
Milk gives you haste.
Alright, he's in the impole. Yes, best impole I've ever seen. Okay, so we just give this man diamonds. Can't see. We just give this man diamonds. Shinies yawn. He's just yawning at all my shinies. Bro. Is he supposed to give us something? Shiny new things. What kind of shiny new things does this man want?
Emeralds?
Can we give him... I don't really want to risk emeralds. Let's try iron, see if he like.
I just gave him a block of diamond, he still didn't care.
Me not like, just new shiny things. Just new shiny things, like what?
Fucking sapphire.
Well, it's a mod.
Even though it's from a different mod.
I has a secret to share. Oh, what? You do? What do you mean? He said he has a secret to share.
What? He said yawn at my fucking gold, too.
What are your secrets? Share them, please. He said he has a secret to share, and he's not sharing no damn secrets. Lion-ass motherfucker. What the fuck was that noise? What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Well, I gave him an emerald, and then when I gave him that emerald, he said he has new things to share.
Ooh.
But I gave him another emerald, and he just said, shinies, yawn. This guy's a fucking asshole. Here, these items, this item is called shiny ingot. Come on, now. You'll fall in love with this shit. Nope, he don't like it.
Only shiny.
He wants shiny, shiny. I don't understand. Do I have to Google search this shit again, Ryan? Do you have, like, something to Google search it on?
My phone?
My phone vanished. Poof, gone.
What
is it? Does he like jeweled apples? Do you like jeweled apples, my main man? No, he does not. I lost all my levels, I forgot about that part.
You like golden apples?
Do we need levels?
I have 20.
Well, I was at like 28, and then he takes away 25. I think only on the contract though, so. I don't think it matters too much. Search this shit up real fast.
I think I know something he will really like.
Ass.
Here. Dagadoo.
Do you like? I don't think you like it.
Here, take the meat. Take the fucking piece of shit.
I don't think you like it.
He's eating it.
What's his name? Elizabeth Barhepus. That sounds like a fucking. Sounds like herpes, dude. His name is really close to herpes. Larhepius. Let's call him Lar Herpes.
I like Lar Herpes?
You like that? I like that. Can I give him an tombstone? Maybe he'll like it. Nope. Me not like just new shiny things. What is considered a new shiny thing?
Witchery mod. Imp shiny fucker. I wasn't done.
Okay, so we got the tormentation here. Right here from the imp. Read this text in a circle of standing stones, beware its explosive entrance. I'm going to hunch here that there's gonna be an explosive entrance of some sort.
Stay in the fuck away then.
You must be infused to use this ability. Oh, okay, let me just. Oh, okay. Well, I'm infused, aren't I? Ryan, I'm not infused. Ryan, I'm not infused. What does that even mean? Fucking, I wish the wiki told me this shit. Oh, he's here. Ryan, he's here.
Oh, the Lord of Torment.
Ow.
He
shot me. Look at him. He's so fucking disgusting.
He's actually kind of pretty. He's got, like, angel wings.
Fucking disgusting. Bitch, don't fly away from us.
What's up with his health bar?
I don't know. It's like, hey look, is your fucking you'll be saved by a stranger over
there.
Where? It's in the fucking water. He's laughing at us.
Oh, that's yours.
That's not mine.
It is.
Well, it never said.
It said official GR101 will be saved by a stranger.
It just said saved by a stranger. Oh, he shot me like 10 fucking fireballs. No. No, please, sir.
Juggles.
He's so fired up.
If I zoom in with my gun, his health bar fucks up.
Yeah. Like, 10's fucking great. Ow! You fucking... Oh, I'm out of ammo. There's some of these health kits though.
Look at him fly all the way.
Alright, let's let him bring it down, because you know, I'm pretty sure once he gets to half health, he's supposed to bring us into his dimension.
Oh, then he does
bring
he,
him down here.
Sexually torment us.
You don't see me. You don't see me. He doesn't see me. Hold up, thumbnail. Hold up, thumbnail. I just gotta shoot one more fire.
Eggs!
No! Oh my god, you ruined the fucking thumbnail.
Eggs.
You piece of shit.
Dude, eggs. Oh, I spawned a chicken up.
Stop eggs fucking hitting him. I said we gotta get him down here. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. You're on fire.
Go ahead. Fucking fault. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm not getting hit by anything. I'm just getting launched back.
I fucking just moved him back up.
Fucking shoot at him. Oh.
Listen
oh,
to yourself.
Oh.
Right? I'm in.
Ryan, we're in a maze.
I.
There's invisible blocks everywhere.
Oh, this is cool.
This is pretty cool. All
oh, right. This is fucking awesome.
We gotta get to him now. Oh, there's mycelium, dude. I gotta fucking. Right. I gotta grow. I gotta grow on that shit. I'm gonna get
this
to...
way.
I'm gonna grow my fucking bark. I'm gonna fight my fucking. I'm gonna grow my bark. Oh, fuck. This is a dick tease. Alright, fuck it. Let's just go for him.
Let's go.
I still got a diamond apple.
Shit.
Shit, this is. Hey, I see a
this
chest.
Is hard.
This chest down there in the lower floor.
This is dope. Oh, hey, look what I'm standing on.
Fucker. I think I'm going towards him, though. Oh, shit. I am.
I can't tell if I am. Oh, I found a chest, too.
Get the chest. Oh, these are shitty-ass chests. Ryan, get over here.
A blue stone and a dragon egg. Ew. All right, wait for me. Let me get over there.
Thumbnail. You just got thumbnailed.
Oh.
You're pissed off. Bitch. All right.
I think I found the way. I'm coming.
No, you didn't. Oh, wait. No, you didn't.
Oh shit.
You gotta go.
Shit.
You gotta
this
go all the way
tease.
Back. You gotta go all the way back, and you had to go down the route I went.
This is such a tease. I wanna find it all. There's alternative routes. Oh wow. What?
Routes.
There's alternative routes to get there.
Find one and get over here.
Right. This is like fucking dope.
This shit, I don't want saplings. Shit, there's nowhere to throw them.
These are like the worst. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna go back.
Oh shit, what the fuck? I just went around in a circle. What? Oh no, I just went back from the way I came.
Oh my god, I gotta go all the way back.
You just watch me, you're so fucking disgusting.
Dude, he looks like a butterfly. Like,
what
that's
is
not
that on your fucking face? This is a darn thing. Look at this shit oozing out of his fucking face.
Fucking butterfly fluids. I don't know.
Ew.
You don't know what they do.
Shit. I missed.
What? This is the coolest fucking dimension. Alright. So you went up through here and then you took a round.
Am I not allowed to hit him with the fucking rifle anymore?
Or some shit.
Somewhere around. Yeah, I think you're on the right track. Yeah, you should be.
You see this potato?
Yeah, you should be.
Eating it.
You got your diamond apple? I feel like we can't hit him with our guns anymore.
Oh, fuck. Why'd you throw this shit?
Hey, take that shit there, dude. Now why'd you leave it there?
Fuck it.
Alright, you ready? Diamond apple.
Diamond right. Apple. Whoa, oh, time. It takes away my hearts.
I'll make sure it's our throne.
It takes away my extra hearts.
Oh, I still have one. Let's go! Woo! Oh, where's he at? I can't even tell. Holy fuck, he does so much.
I'm fucking him up. I'm fucking him up.
Yeah, fuck him up.
I got this. He's aggroed on you, so. Ow, fuck. Ow, you're shooting me. I'm just gonna
bitch.
Stand back here.
Bitch. Okay, I'm gonna hide over here. Tell me when he's at last hit.
Alright.
Yeah, you can't shoot him with a gun anymore.
Work. I do 5 damage per hit.
I'm about to come in with the looting the hose. Well, I'm gonna charge in with it.
60, 55, 50.
Oh.
45. Oh, he's at hearts now. I'll tell you when he's at 3. Or 3.5. Alright, he's at last hit.
Oh.
Ooh.
I didn't get anything.
I got, something of a demon.
Holy fuck. That hurts.
Alright, now we have to go through that portal. So we still have to maze.
Some wood. wooden.
Oh, we got a demon heart. Oh, I didn't have my armor on for that.
Not like it fucking mattered.
Yeah, I know.
That's a bit. That just leads around in a fucking circle. There's lower levels to this. What the fuck, dude? This is weird.
No.
We should fucking trap Jack in them between these.
Yes.
Except for we have to like cover the portal up with something. I think I found the way out.
Shit, really?
Yeah.
Ooh, I found an enchanted Feather Falling 2 book and another safari net.
Draw more wood.
Alright. Ah, fuck, you did. Oh wait, this might be another route.
Solid. The name of the fucking air block is solid.
I know. Oh, I found another route. Oh, good. There's other routes, right? Or no? Yeah, there is. I cried. There wasn't.
Should be.
Yeah, it's right there. It looks like I can just fucking jump. Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Back home yonder. Oh, God. Oh.
I walked fucking through. Oh.
We're at our Abalai. Oh god, this forest is not burning.
Yeah,
I'm not smoking bears, so I'm kidding.
Oops.
It's not my job to handle this.
Oops.
Oops.
I already had an entire tree gone. Oh well.
Hey, look at that wolf.
Where?
Ow. The fuck? Bitch.
Ow.
You wanna juggle your ass?
Can try, scrub.
Juggle your ass.
Try, scrub.
Juggle your ass like some bolos. Where the fuck are you even at?
Behind you.
Bolos. I hit you. You weren't even in that fucking area, but I hit you.
Yeah, I know. You might want to take off your witch armor.
Not you. Oh, this is broken. Stop shooting at me, fucker.
Alright, I'm done. Speaking about done, this episode's done. It ends off with you shooting.